Puck shoveled out. Dubinsky, one of those guys who got involved early, took a shot from Halpern, and now they're going to drop the gloves. And Halpern and Dubinsky square off. And the linesmen will pull them apart with 1:45 remaining.
For the Tampa Bay Lightning, this comes from the players. You don't like to take losses laying down. You're down by six. It hasn't gone your way. You're a little frustrated, but it's a little bit of a message too to the Rangers that I refuse to take this loss lying down. Halpern, Malone, both sending subtle messages to New York Rangers. Get a look at that, how this started. Along the boards, Dubinsky. Just making a simple little play, and he wanted to backhand the puck out, but then he wanted to use the stick to the back of the legs of Halpern.